now the WBO Intercontinental Lightweight Champion, Cruz.
And a win for Cruz.
But Alameda does come back with some shots, but they aren't as eye-catching, aren't as powerful as Cruz's shots. Cruz unloading the fireworks that we anticipated are coming to fruition.
Cruz at times made it more like a pit fight as he wins.
Fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer and a wrestler.